conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
Finally.
We've tried this introduction once before. Apparently it didn't reach any of you, so let's try it once more. It is raining. It's raining on Djuma. We are thoroughly excited. We are beside ourselves with excitement. But we're not out, obviously, on drive. There's lightning, there's thunder. There was a mental storm that happened a couple of minutes ago.
With crazy winds gusting through.
Insane.
So good for the animals, good for the vegetation, not good for us being out on drive today. So it's a small price to pay for the greater good of the drought we are experiencing, I think.
No, I think you'll all agree with us that this is what we need. We're more than happy to see it happen. What we are going to do is we're going to wait for about half an hour. There's a bit of light on the horizon. And we're going to wait and see if this actually abates a bit enough that we can go out. So we will try a little bit later to see.
Most certainly. It'll be magical if we can get out after this rain subsides. And there is a strong chance it will. And we'll be sure to keep you updated. We'll be in for a beautiful end to the sunset safari. But for now, we're just going to have to be patient and wait and see what happens. The storm did come in very quickly, though. So there is a chance, as quickly as it came in, that it may pass out. So that is what I am hoping is going to happen.
Exactly what I was thinking. So curious one. You took the words right out of my mouth. I was going to say Scott and Nikki brought the good luck and the rain back from Leave with them. So Scott and Nikki as well in FC, welcome back. It's wonderful to have you back.
Thank you very much.
I know the viewers are all thrilled to have you.
Yeah, we've been extremely lucky. We got welcomed by Karula yesterday afternoon and the Wild Dogs. This morning there were no fireworks, but still had an enjoyable morning. And then again this afternoon, the luck continues.
Absolutely. And the rain has brought the Carmine Beaters as well. Maybe they knew something that we didn't. We saw our first one this morning on drive.
Found by Jamie.
What can I say? You brought the rain, I brought the Carmine Beaters.
And what's interesting is that, and I've watched the highlights of that clip, is that that European Beater came and sat so close to the Carmine Beater. And we had the little Beater earlier on in the morning. So three different Beaters captured this morning. And who knows what will happen a little bit later on. Let's hope and cross fingers that we are going to head out. If you are keen to see what goes on between now and when we do try and head out a little bit later, I would suggest checking out the Djuma waterhole camera, where there's a live feed. I'm told the hippo there is wallowing happily with its mouth wide open receiving the rain. So that might be worth taking a closer look at if you are new to this new Safari Live experience.
Absolutely. Well, ladies and gentlemen, because we're shouting over the sound of the rain in the tin roof and we're sort of struggling to make ourselves heard, please, we're going to say goodbye to you for now, but have a look again in about half an hour's time and see if we're out and back on safari. I think it's going to clear. I think there's a good chance. Obviously,
exactly.
We're all thrilled that this is the case this afternoon.
Good stuff. Well, hopefully we will see you later. If not, the Djuma waterhole cam will keep you entertained.
Okay.
Toodaloo.
Bye-bye.